幸福牛你的后站 I couldn't see Blind I was blinded And I don't see Once again
guys, welcome back. I think it sounds like a bit better. I quickly threw a generator and fuel tank just to test out the lights I put behind your eyes. And I'll be back actually in a minute. It's darker, so it looks, it does look good. The wolf head, I believe, is getting there. It looks better than the one Wolf did anyway, because Wolf looks like a cartoon. So I say Wolf. He's gonna watch this and hate me for it. Also, I might put two more teeth in here because it looks a bit gummy for a wolf. Yeah. This is looking good, it's not looking bad. Just wouldn't step us into like. Like some sort of mane on it, because I got a sheepdog who looks a bit like a wolf, but she's angry. She's got a bit of mane on it. So I think I have to go look at some pictures of some wolves. Alright guys, I'll be back when I've had a few pictures, look at a few pictures of wolves, see what they look like. I'll be back then. See you later, see ya. So it's nice to be. Right guys! It took me like, 4 hours, but I can't do any more. I got as close to a wolf as possible. I just can't do it anymore. I was doing so much, it looked like bloody Bowser from Mario, then it looked like a bloody cobra, it looked like a bloody puppy dog with big floppy ears. Now, that's all I can do. That's the wolf for you. To be pretty forever, but the one thing I do like about it is it's got the red lights behind its eyes, so it looks evil, look pissed off, and hopefully we'll paint it, or it'll look better. But I'm going to take your work on it. If I get any more ideas on the how to make the head look more wolf-like, I'll do it. But first time to get building. So I hope you guys enjoy this time lapse. I'll talk to you all later.